They've done it then, a spectacular victory here in Abu Dhabi and a massive confidence boost for the entire team, I'm sure. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves.